Age is just a number. SK-II dares women to rock their age. SK-II is a strong premium skincare player but struggles to be different from the rest, affecting its performance. No woman wants to reveal her age unless she looks younger than she actually is. SK-II launched the magic ring test that determines a woman's skin age. Our strategy was to demonstrate the skin age can be measured and thus SK-II's effects can be quantified. We inspired women to be proud of their skin and age while highlighting SK-II's key ingredient, Bitera, that makes skin age younger. We dared to ask the most awkward question ever put on TV. How old are you? And who best to ask than the very women our target sees on screen every day? We interrupted hosts while on set of their shows.
Actually, Jamie, how old are you?
Why does it show on my skin?
我几岁啊? 一定要打啦? 我觉得问题还为难大家。
We then led consumers to the site where they could learn more. Weeks later, Yuan Yuan and Jamie were asked the same question.
My makeup artist surprised me with the question how old I really am. I was a little shocked.
原来肌肤年龄和实际年龄真的有差别耶。我的肌肤年龄今年26岁。
I may be 34, but my skin is so much younger.
The hosts proudly declared their younger skin age, calling for women to do the same. Rock your age. We saw the highest month-on-month increase in new users outside of festive periods. Sales of our key product, Facial Treatment Essence, was at its highest in 6 months. Sometimes, the best way to break through the clutter is by daring to ask a question in a traditional medium. Indeed, SK-II rocked it.